And I'll take your head off. But then I'll go tick, 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 and then tick, 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 tick. Boom.
Bang. Oh, okay. This is a front sweep. Okay.
But I mean, it's brutal.
Brutal. I got it.
And so with Muhammad Ali, all this guy, I just leg sweep.
Okay.
They have no clue. It's all hands, you know. So boxing's great. I box, but it has no comparison to full out martial arts.
But the one thing, like, benefits for advantage for us, they do concentrate right here, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But they don't care about the legs.
Exactly.
Boom. Then done.
I knocked out Hoyce Gracie. He was standing with his left leg forward.
Uh huh.
And after I roll with Hicks on, and I'm Gene LaBelle's black belt, so I can roll with anybody.
Okay.
They get me on the ground, they're in deep trouble.
Mm-hmm.
But, so I'm banging them, you know, I picked him as Yuki. Okay. They said, show us the Bruce Lee technique. So I'm banging him here, I'm kicking him here, I'm kicking him there, you know, but I'm not hitting his face or anything.
Okay.
And then he goes, you kick me one more time, I'm going to throw you on the ground and choke you. I'm like, really?
Okay.
He said, I said, I'll tell you what, I'll give you $10,000 if you stop my kick. Nobody's ever done it. Okay, so you stop my kick. Well, then I do what I call a scissors kick. Okay, so he's standing with his left leg forward. So I go, bam. And then I come up underneath it immediately that way. Well, it folds you in. And I hit him with the left. Boom, she's out. I mean, 3 seconds. Bang, 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 gone. And you're lightning fast. So, and then I like hitting the thigh here, here, right here, because it paralyzes the leg if they don't leg check. And then come up underneath the kneecap. We call it a scissors kick.
Right?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. So you see, old guys like us, we don't scare people until they dance with us.
Exactly.
Then they get scared.